Good and proper, up into the chicane. Just got away with it, all retiring. He said the 6-litre engine was troublesome. Next through is going to be Percy. All out, I'm afraid.
That is a great shame. So Paul Sibley now installed as the clear favourite for this race. He's got some oil problems, don't return.